Please, don't ask me to do the hand thing.
Attention unit, we've got a chase in progress. Reported location is near Lincoln, over.
Pull over before this gets worse for you!
Huh? You didn't do anything!
Young man, I will pull this car over right now!
Go Spider-Man! Every truck will be fixed.
Now that's just rude.
Yeah. That's gonna leave a mark.
Crooks? This fight's going viral!
Give that wheel man props. Manhattan rush hour is no joke.
Guys, he busts.
Oh. Okay. Huh. We'll take you alive or dead. This doesn't care.
Just swing it around and fight!
Wants Spider-Man's head!
Complimentary
donuts! What is that?
holiday specials, not till Thanksgiving!
Spider-Man, that site's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
Bring it down, Rita! Get down here! This is for the boss!
Attention!
Regret that.
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
Oh, Homicidal demons will now be played by more homicidal demons! Unless you're just Natalie dressed paparazzi! Yeah, I didn't think so.
Peter, that location's a clearinghouse for donations to Lee's charities. Clothes, books. They're trucked in from drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug running. Which it looks like is their real priority.
Let's go,
MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.